So I was no closer to securing that tank of gas. While I pondered my career possibilities, I managed to locate Champ.
Poppy!
Unfortunately, the man was keeping him down with a bogus assault rap. He was clearly innocent, but the corrupt legal system sentenced us both to dog training school. Fortunately, there wasn't time for the session to get boring, as a contingent of Mexi sushi guys burst in. They seemed to be angry with the owner for keeping all the prime cuts for himself, whatever that meant. I didn't want to know.
Champ, we gotta speed up the program. Here, take this laser pen. Use it to direct Champ.
Oh, sweet. Mexican sushi restaurant. What the hell? All right, let's see here. Get him.
I'll use this. I will.
Yeah. Get him. This one. This one. Trying to highlight a character, it's not working. Yeah, oh, there you go, there you go. Come on, Champ. Where the heck am I getting shot from? My god. Champ, this guy. This guy. This guy. I feel like just switching off weapons here. Taking care of these guys myself. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Fuck you. Champ is way too slow. There you go. Oh, alright. Now let's try this again. Come on. Get him. Oh no, I got stuff. Shit. Pee on the go, pee on the run, pee on the run. Yeah. Alright. Whoa! We got a freaking echo going on. Where's that laser pen? Alright, you can do this, bud. You can do this. Get him.
Do you fuck a speak black?
There you go. Get him. Get him. Come on, Champ. You can do it. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna try these killer bees out.
Whoops, finger slipped again.
Yeah! Get on the aftermath. Oh my god. Oh shit. I gotta pee, gotta pee, gotta pee, gotta pee, gotta pee. Oh baby.
That's the ticket.
That's right. Spell your name, Nick. Spell your name. How many more?
Why do you hate America?
Moco! Fuck you! How many more? Here.
Fuck. Alguien, call the
Is there another guy kicking around here? This guy with someone glitched out or something and I can't see. Oh, maybe I just gotta kill everyone. Understands me. Where are you, you asshole? Somebody call Ultra. Keep running around here. Like I said, he's probably glitched out somewhere.
Oh man, glad I'm not you.
Let's see. Maybe he's in here? Alright, I'm just gonna massacre everyone. Screw this. Come here.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
This chick dodges better than the enemies. There you go.
The gene pool is stagnant and I am the Minister of Chlorine.
Oh, there he is. Oh, that's not him. Did someone just say, just call Oprah?
Help, police!
Oh, there's a oh, there you are. Look behind a door. Oh my god, you're the lost. Get the hell out of here. What? Man, how am I supposed to find that guy? Now, where's the exit? Come on. Maybe the exit was that way. Ooh, a bone. Boo. Oh, the exit was here. Alright, let's get out of here. It's him again.
Jesus, help me!
Aw, shit, champ. You asshole.
He likes testicles.
Champ managed to get unfairly incarcerated again. This time it was bad. They said he'd be euthanized unless I bailed him out. More money I didn't have. Then Al appeared out of nowhere like some kind of gay Dracula. He'd seen everything and wanted to help. He didn't seem to recognize me from the earlier festivities. It probably had something to do with all the green health herb they were growing down at the compound. He said he had a stake in the local Segway dealership and could get me a temp job.
Ooh, a Segway.